run over me on day one. See, because if they run over you on day one, day three don't look like a nightmare. So I'm standing there like a lieutenant general. I'm waiting on them to salute. I'm telling them, go in and sit down. Finally, I get a chance to call the roll, Doc Caesar. And as I'm calling the roll, I get to a name of a young man whose name is Kennard Barksdale. I asked Kennard Barksdale once, no one said anything. Kennard Barksdale twice, no one said anything. And then finally, Kennard Barksdale, young man on the front row, grinned sheepishly and said, he back there. I walked to the back of the class. If you listen to the narrative, I've already made up my mind. I'm not going to let any of these children run over me on day one. I go to the back, and Kennard Barksdale is sitting at his desk, 65 pounds, soaking wet with bricks in his backpack. I pulled him up off the desk. I said, son, is your name Kennard Barksdale?